If an injured worker in Colorado has a dispute as to the amount or type of benefits, the first action is generally to try to negotiate a resolution of that dispute with the insurance company or the representative from the employer. If that is not successful, then it will become necessary to file for a hearing on the disputed issues at the Division of Workers' Compensation.